The red pill or the blue pill. Most of us took the red pill that are listening here today. And the other people took the blue pill. They are going with the flow. They are following the system. And they are one with the system. Maybe even one with the hive mind. Okay. So, but there are two pills. There is not only the blue pill. You miss something if you only have the blue pill. An important part of life, I guess. So we have the red pillar, the Masonic pillar. So we have two pillars, the Masonic pillars, red pillar and blue pillar. You see, it starts with pill, both of them. Not a coincidence. We have this duality in the Matrix also, because Neo wasn't the one alone, but it was also Agent Smith who was the one together with Neo. It was the duality, the 11. I don't like it, but that's how it seems to be. So red color is a warm color. Blue color is a cold color. Red is infrared light, is warm light. If you want to have warm light, you have red light. If you have blue light, you have ultraviolet light. And that's something that actually kills. You kill life with ultraviolet. You kill viruses, bacteria, small organism, and even DNA. Your own DNA in your cells break from UV too strong ultraviolet light. So we have this life and death side of the two pillars. But the duality. And I started thinking, because I know that the red side is fire. The red side is the sun. The creator is the sun. And I thought that the blue side was the sky, the air. The air, you know? Because I have many signs of that. But there is also signs for the blue side being water. Because if you look into like religion, you in the creation, the story of creation, in the beginning everything was water, and then it was created kind of land, and then this bubble, this dome, and you have actually water in the sky. And water, you can see it as blue. Water is blue. And water actually kills fire. Water extinguishes fire. So we, in my opinion, the two pillars is the elemental fire and water. And you can see this in one of the evil creatures are supposedly the Hydra. The Hydra, okay? The Hydra is, when you cut off one head of the Hydra, another one grows out. But Hydra is also water. You have hydrophobe. And that's if you attract, like, if you stick to water or not in chemistry. Even this kind of monster, which is called Hydra, has a connection to water. Okay. So, this is weird. This is a bit irritating to me. I'm thinking if there's something more I wanted to say. I know one more thing, but I want to think a bit more. Fire, water. Yeah, okay, so trees, they need sunlight, okay? So they need the sunlight to have photosynthesis. But they also need water to drink, to have the photosynthesis. It's the only way, it's the duality to create plants. Plants is the basis of every other ecosystem in nature. Everything has to eat a plant to be able to exist, or at some creature in the ecosystem has to do that. Even those that eat meat, the meat that it eats has to eat plants. So the plants, they absorb the duality, the 11 of fire and water, and it's life, that or something like that. I still don't like it, but yeah, it's not my. Yeah, it doesn't matter that I don't like it, but so. And remember, now we can go back to Matrix. The solution to the Matrix was both Neo and Agent Smith. Both of them. If you carefully look at the Matrix, you'll realize that Agent Smith also was the one. They are the one together. They are 11. 11. Yeah, so the red and the blue, fire and water. Yeah, and you can see this duality also in the fact that humans have many ways of referencing to water. We have the citizenship. We have a birth canal. When you are born, you go through the birth channel. And many of these words connect to water and even our money system, which has water in it. It is currency. It is a current of money, fiat, okay? And there's a lot more to say about that I don't have in my mind right now, but it's very clear, this connection to water and fluid. And this watery fluid is the blue. It's the one side of the pillars. The other side is the red side. It's the ignored side, the fire side, in my opinion, the red pill. Hopefully this video gave a bit more understanding into the red and the blue and the pillars. That's all. Bye bye.